Are you looking for an idea on how to involve your child in the kitchen? Why not try this?
Measuring ingredients. Measuring ingredients in the kitchen allows you to teach your child about wet ingredients versus dry ingredients, utilizing fractions, hand-eye coordination, and following directions. This activity is not only a connecting activity with your child, but also empowers them to be able to do more in the kitchen for themselves. You can utilize this tactic for anything like pancakes, cakes, bread, muffins, cookies, and a variety of sauces and marinades.
For more ideas on how you can enjoy the connecting power of cooking and eating with your children, hit that subscribe button and keep watching the Kids Kitchen Activities playlist. Remember, life is better when we're cooking together. Until next time, I'll see you in the kitchen.